Hi, this is Coach Tony Morgan, and today's video is on a British Gas 29cc1. And the fault on the board you can see is a C1 flashing. That means the fan unit is not working. So normally when you turn the board on, you can hear the fan racing away. That's the first thing what you normally hear, apart from the pump running. But on this board you can hear it's quiet. So we're going to go inside the boiler and diagnose the fan, see if it is that, and then we're going to replace it as well. To remove the cover on this boiler, what you do, underneath you've got these little pins, but one's missing. It's normally goes over there, and this is another one, so that pulls downwards. And when, once you do that, you can just lift the whole thing off, pull the bottom outwards, and then it's hooked on at the back of the boiler, and then the casing lifts off. So with a wider screwdriver, if you get it and just put it between that surface there, so just do that. And the same with the other side. See, that's moved. And then you should be able to see if you can lift it off now. That's it. Just push it upwards slightly. That's it. It should come off. That's it. We've now turned the boiler back on, as you can see. But you can't hear the fan running. As I said earlier, the only thing you can hear is the pump. Now what we do, we're going to test on this plug here, and we're going to go across the blue and white and check for 240 volts there. If we've got power there, then it's the fan what's gone. So that's what we're going to do next. So we'll turn the power off, connect our multimeter and do that. Incidentally, to remove this plug, first you've got the earth, there's a little clip on it, you press that with your thumb and then you can release that earth clip, and then you just wangle off that plug here, and then we're going to connect our multimeter onto it. Okay, so if you remove that earth clip, and then the plug. A bit stiff. That should come off. Okay, you drop it down, that's it. And then we're going to put our multimeter into the plug. So let's just turn it round the other way so we can see. Right, so that's the blue and white you're going to go into. Then once we get that in, I'm going to turn the power back on. Turned on here, and then see, that's your power there. So as I said, you've got the power, so no fan turning, so it's the fan. So next job is to replace the fan unit. Hey everyone, I hope you learnt something from that video, because that was really good. Anyway, before I go, I've got some exciting news to share with you. Over the next few weeks, I'm going to be running a series of boiler repair opportunity web classes. Now, these start at 8:30 every evening. So when you get home and relax, then you should be ready to attend. So on this web class, you're going to get an insight on how to repair boilers the right way. Plus, you'll also see the full spectrum of heating systems, controls, multimeter testing, and even Honeywell wire and S-plan systems. So, if you want to find out more about the bore repair training opportunity web class, just click on the link below.